viral ngayon ang video ng pagrampa ng Pilipinas 2022 candidate Graciela Leman suot ang national costume na disenyo ni Paolo Ballesteros. Marami ang humanga sa costume, pati na rin ang pagrampa ni Graciela. At nag-post nga si Graciela Leman sa kanyang social media na pasasalamat kay Paolo Ballesteros at ito ang kanyang mensahe. I just want to express my heartfelt gratitude to the person who believed in me, to the person who helped me without asking for anything in return, to the person who created this BL mission. I'm deeply honored to be your muse for this year's Bilibili Pilipinas National Costume Fashion Show, and my heart is especially grateful for all the things you've taught me since day one. I will never forget your kindness, your generosity, your sacrifices, and your patience. You're the ultimate legends, moi, at Portrait-29 Love.
So, iyan yung post ni Graciela Leman na pasasalamat para kay Paolo Ballesteros na gumawa ng national costume niya para sa Bilibili Pilipinas. So, nakakatuwa at nakaka-inspire naman talaga yung pagtulong ni Paolo Ballesteros sa kanya kasi sobrang ganda nung national costume niya as it talagang bongga-bongga. So, for you, Paolo Ballesteros, keep it up and napakaganda mong gawa mong national costume. And kung nagustuhan niyo po yung video ko for today, please do like, share, and leave a comment down below and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next vlog. Bye!